This is our last book in this series of Book of Manners, and it's in the bathroom. Look, it's like a little panda bear. He's washing his hands. Let's see what's in the sink. There's a faucet and the hot and cold water. Look, there's a cup with toothbrushes, a washcloth, and some soap. Does that look like your sink? And look, he's on a little step. It was bedtime. Peter Panda was in the bathroom with his father. "Here is your toothbrush," said Panda, Papa Panda, putting a pea-sized amount of toothpaste on it. Peter brushed his teeth in front. He brushed his teeth in back. He even brushed his tongue. He did a very good job. Wow, so you do that? Do you brush your teeth in the front and the back? And even your tongue. Yeah, just very lightly on your tongue. And then what do? Get some water in there and slush it out, don't you? "Now that your teeth are brushed, you need to take a bath," said Papa Panda. Peter loved bath time. Oh, look, it's a little yellow ducky in some bubble bath here. Lots of water and bubbles. Papa Panda filled the bathtub with warm water. So you have to make sure it's warm water and that it's not too hot. So before you get in the bathtub, always kind of test the water with your hand a little bit to see if it's warm and not too hot. While the water gushed out of the faucet, see, gushed means it came out fast, Peter poured bubble bath into the tub. Soon it was full of suds and Peter climbed in. Squeak! Peter squeezed his rubber ducky and it quacked. It quacked at him with a squeaky quack. After Peter played in the tub for a while, Papa Panda said, "Now it's time to wash." Peter lathered himself with soap. He got lots of soap. Lathered means he went. Lots and lots of soap. His body was covered with suds. He rubbed and scrubbed until all of the dirt was gone. So see, his dad, his papa, stayed in the bathroom with him. You're never in the bathroom by yourself. Always with mommy or daddy. So papa was there. And he says, "Now use some bubbles and really wash up really good." Then Peter poured shampoo on his head and washed his hair. Nice clean hair. See, Papa's still in the bathroom. When you're little, Mommy and Daddy should be in the bathroom with you. After his bath, Peter Panda needed to go to the potty. Yeah, we all learn to go to the potty, don't we? Papa Panda dried Peter off and lifted him onto the toilet. See, there's the toilet. You have one of those at your house. There's the paper. Peter waited and waited. Finally, he was able to go. "I'm proud of you, son," said Papa Panda. "Using the big potty means you're growing up." So see, you have to go, first you go to the little potty chair. You learn to go to the potty. Now he's learning to use the grown-up. Grown-up means he's grown up, growing up, using the big potty. After Peter finished using the potty, he wiped with toilet paper. Peter flushed the potty and watched the water swirl and disappear. He waved goodbye. Then Peter stood at the sink and washed his hands with soap and water. He was all done. So yeah, after we go potty, always make sure we wash our hands with soap and water. Oh, using the bath room. Let's see what it says. Hand washing is very important, whether it is after you use the bathroom or when you finish playing outside or before eating a meal. Washing your hands with soap and water is a habit worth having. Germs and dirt and other icky things stick to the skin on your hands. You don't need those germs and dirty getting dirt getting into your mouth or getting onto others. So when you're done playing or potty, and before you eat, wash those icky things right off your hands. Washing his hands was the only thing Peter Panda did right in the bathroom. There were many other important bathroom behaviors he did as well. Peter Panda brushed his teeth to keep them shiny and healthy. Brush yours 2 to 3 times a day. At least before you go to bed, brush your teeth, because you want to keep your teeth really clean. Peter Rabbit took a bath, washed his body, and shampooed his hair. Take a bath or shower to keep clean. Not only will bathing make you feel better, playing in the bathtub is a blast. Peter Panda also went potty, something that everyone does. Maybe you are already using the big potty. If so, keep it up. If not, keep practicing on your special potty, and soon enough, you'll get there too. Using the bathroom is an important part of the day. Doing all the big bathroom things like Peter Panda will leave you feeling clean and healthy. Very good. And you can do a reward chart and a list for the bathroom to make sure everybody washes their hands nice and clean. Keep your hands clean. Get all those icky little germs off. For more books and resources, just go to homeschoolforlife.org.